Okay, another requested video on Redmi Note 9S. I'm using the Indian Global MIUI 12.0.1. This is a stable version. Let's begin. Nintendo Switch emulator. Diablo. Four GB of RAM. Will it run the 3D game? Let's see. Whoa. What is that? Something wrong there. It's gone now. That's funny. See? What is that image? That is MIUI 12. What is that? Blizzard. Mono speaker at the bottom firing the Poco X3 stereo speaker, bottom plus earpiece, 60 fps. Okay, let's enjoy the cutscene, the cinematic. Very nice graphic. Diablo 3. New game. Challenge Rift Season Set Dungeon The Ruin of Wow. Oh. Loading. Barbarian Crusader. Demon Hunter. Monk. Which one better? Monk. Witch Doctor. Wizard. Oh, this one better. Wizard. Start. Come on, start, please. Loading. So far so good, 50 SPS. Question is, does it run? Loading again. Act 1. Playing as wizard. The cutscene 60 FPS.
This place reeks of the dead.
Ah, slow.
The fallen star must be near.
10 SPS. 11. Slow, slow. What the hell is that? The game running, but slow, 10 FPS only. I wonder how it run on the Poco X3. Wizard. Better just a barbarian. Just using his magic stick. Slow, 10 FPS. I'm going into the game menu and it crashed. What happened actually? Over here it's okay. When you enter the game, see? Never mind. After this, we test it on the Poco X3. It's not function. Test other character. Oh, I already choose the character. Ten FPS. But one thing, the game is running. That mean it's okay. Now a few glitch. Can we skip? Yes, we can skip.
This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star.
Not yet. 720 below 10. Yes, 10. 12. Somewhere there. Yes, 11, 10. Average 10 FPS. Really slow. Captain. Can I open the door? It's playable. Did you go to the game menu? Okay, now. Just now it crashed. It's playable at 4GB, but lagging a bit. It's considered slow, but not bad. Sound multiplayer controller. Video. Maximum already. Okay, that's it. It's playable, but slow. All right. No proper way to exit the emulator. Okay. Poco X3 Mac. Stay tuned and thank you for watching.